over the need for an international standard, a common approach, and also some very inspiring examples can be presented from Amman and from Tokyo, which first of all show the multiplicity of actions that can be bundled, and secondly, that you need to think broader than the CDM program of action alone. Now we want to focus locally and invite Mr. Lee Hyunwoo from the Korean Environment Institute to model what it would mean for Gwangju, how to apply the urban CDM model in Gwangju. Thank you for that.
Looking at the 48 activities in four centers for carbon emission reduction. These activities are taking place and we have numerous activities in residence POA. We have saving power at home by home automation, and for transportation we have the bus rapid transit system and encouraging the use of green vehicles like bicycles. By the year 2020, 20% of population, 20% of registered cars, and 20% of households is expected to participate in the emission reduction activities. Total CO2 emission reduction from 2011 to 2020 is expected to be 8.4 million tons. And this is shown on this graph. The emission reduction target is changing by year, and on a cumulative basis, we will have a total reduction of 8.4 million tons of CO2 by the year 2020. And looking at the economic benefit, it is estimated that 84.2 million euros of economic feasibility is expected. And we are basing this on estimation and not on the basis of monitored results. I'd like to introduce to you the LED streetlight program. And UNFCCC is reviewing this program for registration. Gwangju City plans to introduce a highly efficient public lamp system to improve brightness of existing lightings, which cause negligent accidents, and this is aimed to improve the city's beautiful landscape. Compared to the existing lamps, the lighting efficiency is 40% higher, and if the lighting system is changed, about 10,000 tons of carbon will be reduced by the year 2020. And the annual reduction of greenhouse gas emissions in entire Korea is expected to be 500,000 tons. Gwangju City's High Efficient Luminaire Program CPA is the first of its kind in the local government project. Unlike the existing CDMs, the features of this project can expand the greenhouse gas reduction project by adding the registration period for 28 years after registration of the PCDM project. We can tie many projects together in a multiple format, no matter the locality scale and number of projects. Thank you very much.